Visit Savannah has been in place for about 44 years now. We market this destination to bring visitors to Savannah. The hospitality and tourism industry has probably been the hardest hit of all industries. We ended up losing about 32 staff personnel. It was important for us to be innovative and creative with how we navigated the next steps to keep the idea of this magnificent city front and center with people. The good news is we've been able to bring back just about everybody. We are very, very much looking forward to all the SCAD students coming back in August. It's a sign and a signal of the resurgence, the optimism that we have. The staff really took great pride in learning that an organization like SCAD not only recognized the work that we've done, but appreciated